It's good to see you have a decent ability to handle people. You dealt with that well.
And where did you go while I was handling the situation?
I am not naturally skilled at human interaction. You may have noticed that, although I'm trying my best with you. And if I'm to be honest, I simply feel a certain dislike for that woman, even though I do agree with her reasoning.
Help me! Shouldn't have tried to take what was yours.
Forgive us. You are truly a great one.
Mercy, please.
Even without their submission. We are still Legion!
You have survived Rift Space yet again, Mayfly, and defeated a great one.
Thanks to my cradle.
Your cradle is merely a tool. You are the key. Like me, you are a transcendent.
Metahuman, you mean?
Yes. But you are much more than that now. You have journeyed beyond such limitations. The power of the OE has been dissipated, if only slightly, but its loss is our gain. Our strength and capabilities will grow more dominant with each victory.
How? How did I end up here? What happened to me?
Your connection to Stardust, your ability to harness it, that is what you need to focus on, not the past. The people of Nalcott, the people of our world, need you. In time, you will discover the truth, as we all do. For now, you must continue to grow stronger. You must harness the power of Stardust that is all around you. You must follow the path.
Thank you for watching, guys. It was very hard. I do it the first time. So if you like it, don't forget about subscribe, like, and something other things. Fuck. Fucking door. Okay. And I will go sleep. I'm very glad to beat the first boss. So it's time to some chill and turn off the game. See you next time.